Hello, it's Jacob here, and in today's iOS quick tip, I'm going to teach you how to have activity zones on your HomeKit cameras, so you only get notified by really important motion happening on your camera. Here's how it works. First up, let's jump straight into the Home app itself, and then we're going to scroll down until we find the camera we want to add our activity zone to. Now, HomeKit cameras are great because they'll notify you when a person or an animal or even a delivery happens on that camera. But sometimes, depending on where the camera is placed, it can be very sensitive. So for me in my back garden, I only really want notifications if a person is detected because that's really something that I want to investigate a bit further. I don't really need to know if there are cats walking along the back wall or if a large vehicle like a van drives past as well. So we're going to set up our activity zones to only cover the front patio and the grass area of my garden. So tap on the settings icon at the top and then scroll down to set activity zones. Now I'm here, I'm going to use my finger and I'm going to tap to create points to create a polygon. Anything inside that shape, which is orange on my screen, will then send a notification if movement occurs there. Anything outside of the shape, I won't get notified about. Now when I've created my whole shape, I can choose to invert it if I wanted to make the opposite true. I'll keep it standard for now though. And it really is as simple as that. If I press done, that will save my activity zone, and from now on, the notifications will not trigger if something happens outside of that shape. But I wanted to fine-tune it slightly. I'm not very happy with how quickly I rushed that. So I'll tap back on to set activity zones, and I can tap once inside my shape. From here, I have the option to clear it and start again, or I can drag those points that I placed previously to adjust my shape. Okay, that's much neater now, and that looks much better. So now I'll get notified if anyone walks on my patio, or if any cats go on the patio, because sometimes that's fun to look at as well. But anything happening in the sky, or the back wall, or vehicles driving past won't bother me at all. That's a perfect setup for me, and hopefully you can make your cameras work better for you as well. And that's it for today. Please do subscribe down below, there are hundreds more iPhone and iPad videos to help you make the most of your devices. I'll see you next time.